Hi and welcome to Tableau 101. Today I want to show you how you can create a nice donut graph such as this one. And we'll start from scratch. So what you need to do is you need to drag in category, for example. Then you pick sales. Well, we then want to just quickly add a table calculation to do percentage of total, and we'll just format the numbers to just show zero decimals. We then go on to create a pie chart out of it. So you see it here. What we then do is we create a calculation, it could be anything, we just call it 00, and we drag it into the row shelf twice. And then this is the important part where you create a dual axis. So now we have the two pie charts on top of each other. On one, we can literally just remove everything and maybe size it up a bit. And on the other one, we just increase the size, maybe like something like this. And then just adjust it here and then change the color to be white. And then if we want to show any of the labels, what you can do is where's my sales there? You want to add, oh, we can actually copy this. So we copy, we can hold control and then drag it onto labels. And we do the same with category. And now we have a nice donut shaped graph. Hope this helps. Thank you so much for watching.